Day 5 of Project 77, and this one is going to be crazy. The first, I woke up late and had to get ready to go get my haircut. We have to look fresh for the cameras. Got home and took a nice and quick shower. Then after that, I'm off again. Today, I got invited to go hang out with some friends and shoot some hoops, so I had to. Quality time with the bruh is much needed, always. Then after that, I went home and got some grub with the girlfriend. Then for the rest of the night, we watched The Boys. And that was